Hello guys, it's Renee here and I'm back with another reaction video. Today I'm going to be reacting to the Masked Singer, The Swan. The Swan is going to be singing Fever by Peggy Lee. But before we get into this reaction video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on post notifications so you can be notified when I put another video. So, that being said, let's get into the video.
Bleeding, you're the lucky ones. Cause most of our feelings, they are dead. And they are gone. We're setting fire to our insides for fun. Collecting pictures from the flood that wrecked our home. It was a flood that wrecked this home. And you caused.
Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever.
Okay.
When you kiss me, fever. When you hold me tight, fever. In the morning, a fever all through the night. Captain Smith and Pocahontas.
Some people like they don't like the swan, and the swan should be gone. The swan should be up out of there. But I actually like this one. I think the swan could sing. I think she can. I think she did a good job with that song too. I don't even know that song, but she more than likely did a good job with it. Because it sound like it sound like she could sing and stuff. And oh yeah, let me write down my guess. Cause I think I know exactly who this is. I've been getting them right so far. So hopefully I could stay on my right, on my streak with getting these right. Hopefully. And if I can't, then I will. But I think I know who this is too. Watch y'all be way off. Watch y'all be way off of my guess. But yeah, I wrote down my guess, y'all, for who I think the swan is. If I be way off, that's gonna be messed up. But I think I know who the swan is. Period. You know. Cause I'm always getting them right. But yeah, we gonna see tonight. We gonna see who getting a mess tonight. And we probably gonna come to you. What's today? Wednesday. We probably gonna come to you Friday with the guests, with my guests, for whoever got revealed, you know. So yeah. And by the way, I only wrote down 3 guesses so far. Cause I only reacted to the astronaut, the T-Rex, and now the swan. I didn't react to the night angel or the rhino, but I don't think none of them going home, so that's good. And I don't think the astronaut going home either, so and I don't have my astronaut guess with me anyway. I will have to rewrite it. But yeah, I don't think the astronaut going home or none of the other two, so it's not really a big deal for me to write that down. because they not going home. But the swan could sing too. I don't think the swan going home. Probably the T-Rex going home. But yeah, I'm about to end out this video because I don't got nothing else to say. So if you like this video, don't forget to give a like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you can be notified when I upload another video. So with that being said, goodbye.